Shout out the Polish guy that held up OTB, lost 20 bucks. When does a Polish woman eat beans on Saturday night? When she wants to take a bubble bath Sunday morning. So there's a Jewish kid, an Oriental kid, and a black kid in the third grade class. Who's got the biggest dick? The black kid. Why? He's 16. How do you keep black kids from jumping up and down on their beds? You put Velcro on the ceiling. How do you get them down? You give a Mexican kid a stick and tell him it's a piñata. Maria is dancing at her wedding. Maria's dancing at her wedding, and her little old grandmother comes up and gives her a nice, crisp $500 bill. She's very thrilled. She runs up to the dais and puts the $500 bill in one of her gloves on the dais. Well, when the reception's over, everybody's happy and having fun, and Maria and her new husband are walking out. Well, since she realized she left the gloves with the $500 bill on the dais, so she turns around and goes run back into the hall. Mother says, Maria, where you going? Where you going? She says, Mama, I'm going to go to back to get on my gloves. She says, you don't need a gloves. You take it in your bare hand like I did it with your papa. What's the ultimate Jewish dilemma? Pork on sale. How do you say fuck you in Yiddish? Trust me. I'm glad you guys are fun tonight. I'm in a very good mood myself tonight. This morning, me and my wife and my alarm clock all went off at the same time. So I hit the snooze alarm, took my finger out of her ass, and wiped my dick on the sheets. Which, of course, pissed her off. Because she likes me to leave my finger in her ass, but until after breakfast. But since my niece stayed over last night, we figured we shouldn't do that. It's nice having somebody to wake up with. Boy, when I was on the road all those years, it was very rough. I was a very lonely lady. I used to spend my afternoons in the shower picking up the soap and backing into the faucets, you know. Actually, our love life isn't too wild. My wife thinks it's group sex if she helps. We're at the point where if we're getting it on and she moves, I figure it's because she's uncomfortable. One night I was boffing her, she got the hiccups, I thought somebody slipped her some Spanish fly. But we have a great relationship because every once in a while I say the three magic words that make every woman happy. You've lost weight. There we go. So Schmidt Lab has a circus, and his circus is going bankrupt. He doesn't know what to do. He gets this great idea. He's going to start this publicity campaign. He's going to have a contest. He's got an elephant named Dumbo. And if anybody can do something to make Dumbo go up in the air off of all four of his feet, he'll give him $1,000. He advertises. People come from all over. Weightlifters are trying to lift the elephant, and little old ladies are tickling him. Nothing makes the elephant move. And everybody's paying 25 bucks, and the guy's making all kinds of money. He's not having to pay anybody out. He's doing great. One day a midget shows up, walks around behind Dumbo and punches him in the nuts. Pow! Dumbo goes up in the air, all 4 feet off the ground. Son of a bitch, gets $1,000. Well, he's still in the black, but he figures he better change the contest. Everybody's going to be popping the poor pachyderm in the plums, right? How long can Dumbo take it, you know? I guess the first couple times it's a rush, but after that it's downhill, you know? So he changes the contest. He makes it so if anybody can make Dumbo's head go up and down and then from side to side in succession, he can win $1,000. Well, the same people are showing up. Here's the strongman trying to move the elephant's head. Nobody can do it. And the little old ladies with the peanuts. Nothing's working. Here comes the same midget, pays his 25 bucks, walks up, pulls back Dumbo's ear, and whispers something. Dumbo goes, Schmidlap gives the midget $1,000. He says, hey, shorty, what the hell did you say to Dumbo? And the midget says, well, first thing I said is, do you remember me? Do you want me to do it again?